I came stumbling in again about quarter after three. She used to meet me at the door in tears. Now she's in bed asleep. Lately things are not the same. She's not like she used to be. And as I crawl in bed, I can't help but wonder, has her love died for me? She laid her hand upon my shoulder soon as she thought I was asleep. She softly whispered, "Thank you, Jesus, you brought him safely home to me. I know where I'm going, and I know that heaven's mine. But it breaks my heart to think about leaving him behind. 'Cause I don't wanna go without him. Don't wanna go alone. Please don't give up on him, Jesus. He's the best friend I've known. I want our love to last forever. Lord, help me make it home. 'Cause I don't wanna go without him. Don't wanna go alone." I tossed and turned all night. Her words just wouldn't leave my head. So just before the morning light, I knelt down beside our bed. Lord, this life I'm living has been tearing us apart. So when she wakes up today, I'll let her know I've given you my heart. 'Cause she don't wanna go without me. Don't wanna go alone. Please don't give up on me, Jesus. She's the best friend I've known. I want our love to last forever. Lord, help me make it home.